guys. We're going to be doing a video with Jasmine's Great Dane. Yes, she is beautiful.
Beautiful and big.
So you can tell that we're not in my room because hers is not messy and mine is.
Yes, it is. Look at this.
Anyways, so it's a different background, like I told you. We're going to be doing some videos at her house. Yay. So, yeah. So this is six ways, not to do with a Great Dane if you don't know how to control it. So yeah, woo!
All right, black screen.
Anyways, as I get ready, sit. Or lay down. Wee!
And that's why you shouldn't throw. That's his number one way.
You shouldn't ride on a Great Dane. It's so simple.
And dangerous. Yeah. Now.
Your turn.
Wait, what should we do?
All right.
Don't put the hand.
All right. Number two. Don't just place your hand.
And that's why you should not stick your hand. And they are slobbery, and do not let them do. They will freaking destroy your room with one single
shank. That's what we should do.
Now she has like freaking she has slobber mouth. That's number two.
Yay!
And she's getting a drink at the moment, so listen to the elevator music.
Land reason!
Do not feed your food.
That's what we're doing.
All right, number three.
Here, sweetie.
Not trip over a Great Dane.
Oh, Mom, I'm gonna fall!